Hi, this video is a review of Wordtracker, a free keywords research tool.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Do you want to find profitable keywords from multiple search engines? Are you making a mistake of using the Google Keyword Planner tool? How accurate is the Wordtracker free keywords tool? Many online marketers have been using the Google AdWords tool to do keyword research, but is now being replaced by the Google Keyword Planner tool. The problem with using this tool is that it's AdWords based. In other words, it doesn't provide an accurate analysis of keywords that you can use to attract traffic to your website. Here are the top three benefits for using Wordtracker as a keyword research tool. 1. Discover the profitable keywords. 2. Discover untapped niches. 3. Analyzes keywords from multiple search engines, and it's not in the business of selling advertising or owns its own search engine. Here are three limitations of Wordtracker. 1. New users must sign up for an account. 2. Account users must log in every time they need to do keyword research. 3. The free version only generates 100 related keywords from your seed keyword. Let's take a look at how Wordtracker works.
Here's a sign up screen where you need to either sign up or log in. Here's a screen you get after you've logged in. You enter your seed keyword, in this case wedding dresses. Then you check your options. It can be US, UK, or global. Select your match and include, and check those boxes. Then you press search. And here you got all the related keywords related to wedding dresses. Here's also the number of searches. Search counts, a number of 30 days. You've got your competition. This measures the level of serious competition for over 320 million keywords in Wordtracker's database. You've got the IAAT, which tells you how many pages your keyword appears in both the title tag and anchor text of a backlink. And the KEI, which compares the number of times a keyword has been searched for with competition.
Here's my recommendation. If you're doing organic SEO for your own business or for a client, don't use Google's Keyword Planner tool because it's pay-per-click centric. You'll be wasting your time and money getting inaccurate results. Instead, use the new free Wordtracker tool to get a more accurate analysis of potential keywords. Start using the free keyword research tool from Wordtracker now. Click the link above or visit the link in the description below this video. No other tool surpasses Wordtracker in terms of accuracy of results and scope of service.